Mrs. Clancy. I know you like them cold. Wouldn't you like me to serve them one at a time? Clancy says, you don't understand. It's me two brothers. One is in America, the other's in Australia. We've agreed that every Saturday night, we're all going to go to the pub and lift a Guinness to one another. Oh, I understand, said the bartender. So the bartender brought him a three Guinness and drank the three Guinness and he brought him three more. So every Saturday night, Clancy would go into the bar and the bartender would bring him the three Guinness. So one Saturday night, Clancy goes to the bar and the bartender comes up and Clancy says, I'll have two Guinnesses with you. The bartender says, oh, Clancy, I'm so sorry about your brother. I know the agreement that you have with him. What happened? Clancy says, all me brothers are fine. I've just decided to quit drinking.
Wait a minute, I'm going to run out of batteries.
Oh no, not me. very compassionate approach to our veterans of today, our veterans of yesterday, those that have served, those that are serving, and those that have passed on. So what we're going to do is play our service medley, all five of them, and as you hear your service song, please stand up and stand tall and proud to be recognized for the time you gave to your country. And I'm not going to play the song tonight, because it's us sitting here, you know, something this sort of marches for 3 minutes. But on Sunday night, it will be 3 minutes worth of marches. Stand tall, and if you got some kind of paraphernalia, garb, clothing, hat, whatever, it relates to your service, bring them and show them off.
Okay.
I'm done. We didn't have to really play the music because we'll do that Sunday night and invite the people to stand. We have no people to stand with.